In 1964, Gene Chandler had a big hit with Just Be True, which was written by another native of Chicago, Curtis Mayfield. Let's listen.
True.